Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, I'm going to show you why you never need to use the yellow minimize button to hide windows. MacMost is brought to you thanks to a fantastic group of supporters. Join us and get exclusive content at MacMost.com/Patreon. So I use my Macs 60 plus hours a week. I write, I rank videos, I develop apps, I develop websites, I do all sorts of things with all sorts of different apps. One thing I never do is click the little yellow button at the top left hand corner of a window. I still see Mac users doing this all the time, but it really is an antiquated technique to hide a window. There are better ways to do it. So first let's look at what this button does. There's a little yellow button here. This is what I'm talking about. That's the minimize button. We know it's called that because if we go to the window menu, the command minimize is the equivalent to this. Matter of fact, if you use minimize, you'll see this yellow button flash. Now what this does when I click it by default is it seems to shrink the window into the dock, and you can see a little icon version of the window in the dock here. You can click on it and it brings it back. You can shrink all sorts of windows into the dock from different apps. And then you can click on the one you want to bring it back. You can modify this behavior by going to System Preferences, then Dock, and there's a checkbox here for Minimize Windows into Application Icon. If you select that, then each window minimizes into the icon, in this case Pages. In order to bring it back, I need to control click on the icon or click and hold on the icon, and then I can select the window here and it will bring it back. You can also go to Window and then select it there to bring it back, whether it's minimized into the app icon or to the right side of the dock. So what I see people doing a lot is using this button to get something out of the way. So perhaps they don't actually have two windows open here. They just want to get Pages out of the way so they can get to other things. So they'll minimize the window. And then I've seen people with a whole list of minimized icons here on the right side of the dock. But there's a much better alternative to that, and that is to hide the app. If you go to the app menu, you'll find hide and the name of the app here. And the keyboard shortcut is almost always Command H. So you can use this and the app just goes away in a flash. You can bring it back by using the app switcher. So hold down Command and then Tab to get to the app and then release the Command key, and it unhides the app. You can also unhide the app any way that you actually launch an application. So I'll use Command H to hide. If I go to the dock and I click on the icon, just like I were launching the app, it just unhides it since it's already running. Or I could use Launchpad, or I could use Spotlight Menu. Any way I would normally launch the app, if the app is already running, it simply unhides it. And the great thing about this is it hides all the windows at once, which is usually what people want. So I'll reopen that last document here and I've got two windows open now. If I just want to get Pages out of the way, instead of minimizing both of these, I can do Command H and both go away. And then I could switch back to the app and both will appear. So I have both windows there at the same time. So the only advantage to minimizing seems to be that if you have multiple windows open, then you can hide one of them by minimizing it. But it's not as big of an advantage today as it used to be. For instance, it's very easy to simply close the document. Reopen it, you can just go to File, Open Recent, and there it is, and it opens just as fast as it takes to unminimize out of the dock again. So I see a lot of people leaving documents open but minimized when actually they could just close them and reopen them the next time they need them. Another reason that minimize isn't needed as much anymore is that we don't always use multiple windows. Years ago, it would be normal, say, in a browser to have multiple browser windows open. But now we don't do that. We have tabs. I'll do Command Tab here to open another tab, and you can have 3, 4, 5 tabs open and switch to different web pages in the tabs. So now it's one window, and it's easy to hide that app with Command H. Minimizing doesn't give you any advantage over that, except perhaps cluttering up your dock or maybe even completely forgetting that you've got this other window open here just minimized. It's better to just hide and then unhide. And now we can use tabs in almost any app. So, for instance, in Pages here, if I were to open up this second document here, sure, I could have these in separate windows, but I could bring them all together and have them in tabs just like I do in the browser. Then to hide them I can Command H, and of course using tabs means that I'm only viewing one at a time anyway. So you can almost think of any tab that you're not actually looking at as being kind of minimized into the tabs here. Another option you've got is simply to quit an app. Here I've got two tabs open. I'm working on two documents. I don't even need to save because saving is automatic now the way modern apps work. So I could add something here, for instance. I'm never going to save. What I'm going to do is just do Command Q to quit. Now if I run the app again, it will relaunch the app and bring back those two tabs there, and you can see everything has been saved. So really not much of a difference between quitting and hiding or minimizing. So if this isn't working quite the same for you, go to System Preferences and under General there's a checkbox here for Close Windows when quitting an app, and you want to make sure that is unchecked. And also you want to have unchecked Ask to keep changes when closing documents so it automatically saves. Of course that may not work for some third-party apps. Some third-party apps may insist on asking if you want to save something before you leave the app. So basically what I'm advocating here is to stop using the Minimize button. Instead use Command H to hide an app when you want to get it out of the way, or just quit the app knowing you could relaunch it and it brings back the document you're working on. Of course another thing you could do is use Mission Control to put different apps on different desktops. I publish new tutorials every weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Then hit the little bell icon to get notifications for each new tutorial.